Okay, well, here's what happened. There's some spider zombies out there beating on the inside of the thing. I thought I'd sneak out there and pick him off. Well, he started screaming, summoned a horde, and so I decided to test the theory. Someone once told me you can't shoot through wood frames. I don't know, there's some dead bodies up there, I think would disagree with that. Wow, they're just going crazy. Because they can't get to me. So much of that gore block. The ladder confuses them. Alright, enough of that fun. Oh, yeah. Let me show you something else I did. Yeah, they're making a mess up there. Why isn't... Okay. So I came down here. My mouse is acting funny. Okay. So this was gravel, and I dug it out. This was the coal, and I dug it out. Unfortunately, not as much as I was hoping it would be. I came over here, and I got some iron from up there. And then I was looking around, trying to find... I would really like to find some lead in here. I'm not seeing any lead at all. So, I'm all the way... I put torches up. As you can see, it's a lot better looking now. You can actually see it's not quite as scary. Alright, so I got on here, and I thought, well, maybe... See, there's that black spot up there. I don't know what that is. I'm assuming that's iron, but it's up there where I can't get to it. So I jump in, and look at this. It's hard to mine. Yeah. But that's lead ore. This whole thing right here, that's all lead ore. I think that's iron. Let's see if we can't. I think that's iron. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's iron up there also. So, yeah, I got some lead. I got some lead, and I made some shotgun shells. And then, I made, they're not getting in here anytime soon. Let's see. Made a bunch of iron ingots. I made a bunch of bullet casings and bullet tips. Alright, it's time to go up there and end this. Oh, you little bastards. Alright, let me go back and get some ladders. So I could put a hatch up there, and that would stop them from coming in. Although I suppose they could beat the hatch up, but it would still... I don't think there's a lot of them out there. Damn, can't shoot through bodies. this. Oh, he's beating on the floor block. Oh. Now, where the hell is this little bastard over here? This guy right here. Shut. God. He's been doing that since, like, yeah, he'd been screaming and doing that crap since like 1300 hours. Since like 1300 hours yesterday. So that's my little base versus a heat map horde. And that is the answer to the question, can you shoot through wood frames? You know what? What the hell is the deal with these guys now? Man. What the hell? Another one? Man, it's hard to hit him under the water because I'm drowning. So the only time you'll see the spider zombies in the new game is when there are the scouts for the heat map horde. According to the release notes. Now, this guy had been sitting over here, beating on the thing for hours at a time, and let's see what he did. There's one dent there, but that's not where he was. There's another dent here. Nope. Nobody did anything. Couple of blocks of dirt missing, and that's it. Okay. Oh, just one more. This held up rather well. So, except for the fact that some of them got down, and I'm pretty sure a hatch would have stopped that from happening. So, I'm gonna make a hatch. Alright, let's put shotgun back and put the ammo. Alright, let's see what we got. Okay, anything in here? Alright, hatch. I'm curious about something. I just leveled up. I'm level 20 now. Yes, level 20 and up to 110 wellness. Alright. Beautiful. Wow, what did it? Okay. Enough of that. Nope. Poor. 134, this one 162. I thought I was making better than that. Oh well. Oh, yeah. The hatch. Uh-huh. And that is why I will probably upgrade these. Which will, unfortunately, I won't be able to shoot through them anymore, but I won't accidentally pick them up either. So this isn't going to be anything like a permanent home. Wait. This is even better. I just remembered this. Before it got dark out, I was looking through my cave trying to find some more potassium nitrate. And I didn't have any more, because I just had those couple of stalactites, and that was it. So I said, well, there's this mine over here that had the feral zombie in it. Let's see what's down here. Well, there's a stalactite. And all kinds of gravel here, right? And what's this hanging off the wall right here? Holy crap. That is all potassium nitrate. Look. And then there's these three here, which, you know, screw them. Look at this. Look at the size of this chamber. And there's some minerals there, and this guy. And then we continue on. I haven't been down this way yet. All kinds of stalactites. The stalactites and stalagmites. Is it stalagmite and stalactite? I think that's what it is. It's stalagmite and stalactite. The tites are the ones sticking down, the mites are the ones sticking up. And that's a resource boulder. And that's a drop. I'm not doing that. Okay. So, this is another... Wait. Wow, look where I am. Huh. What kind of mushrooms in here, too? So this one's got a lot more stalactites and such. And then this pit. And of course there's a tunnel over there. So. Okay, this is coal. This is coal. Oh, I can't get up there. Oops. Let me get out of here. Me out. Alright, so what I could do is, this isn't safe. Come in here with some wood frames and just stick them to the wall and make a little catwalk over there. So this is a cool cave. It's got a big, sports stadium in the middle of it. But that's got the potassium nitrate and coal. coffee. Man, these things are just... Okay. Now. Ten millimeter shells, nice. Okay, so I'm gonna get a hoe, and I'm gonna plow this field here and plant it. This is going to be my garden right along here. Well, maybe fill this in. Okay, let's check. I killed several zombies under the water. Apparently, you can't have a gore block underwater. I suspected as much. So, yeah, this is a, you know, fun little thing that you could do. You don't need wood spikes and or anything like that, because you know they're not coming in. And even if they do, they're only going to come in like maybe one or two at a time. And then by the time they get all the way down here, and I've been sitting here like, oh come on, hurry up so I can bash your head in, you know. Wow, that's very bright down there right now. Oh, should I put more campfires in here? I think I should. I think I should get rid of these two campfires and put one with the cooking pot, one with the grill, and another one with the cooking pot, maybe. I don't know. Well, that was my adventure for the day. That was the heat map horde. So, whoever that was, that guy on Reddit was, yes, you can. You can shoot through wood frames. I know, because I've been doing it since, God, Alpha 7, I think, is when I started building those. What if this actually... No, that's just wrong. I was wondering... If that actually leads anywhere that I should pursue. Okay, timer is about to go off, and for once I'm actually going to be prompt. Let me go out and sit in my little room. I like this room. Whoa. Rock my world, what the hell? Alright, end of the video, I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time.